Last 6 more, huh?
Yeah.
Last 6 more, huh?
Yeah.
At any point was there a key wicket or a key partnership that you felt turned the tide in India's favour?
While bowling?
Yeah.
I think Pooran's wicket, of course, because you know we know how good he is as a player and you know he can change the game. So that was the main wicket, and of course Roshan Chase, because the moment he came he was just busy with singles, and of course those two wickets were very crucial. Yeah.
Bhoni, one of the captains now, obviously, he looked just a month back during the World Cup, almost. At least he would have got 2 or 3 centuries, but today his expressions meant it all when he was so willing to get 100. And your catch, that cotton ball that you put in, can you just take us about that cotton ball?
No, from Virat's expression, you can see that he was, you know, badly wanted to score 100, not because he was out of form, just because, you know, he was getting out in 70s and 80s, and, you know, he always known for scoring big runs. So, yes, of course, you know, wicket wasn't easy when he came back to the dressing room. We asked him about the wicket. He said it's not easy. After the ball gets old, it's not easy to score runs. So, of course, you know, we know how good he is a player.